Big news out of Washington all week was President Trump just dropping the hammer on Director of the FBI James Comey. Acted very decisively, like a boss. That kind of got his critics all riled up. How do you interpret President Trump's swift action?
Well, it seems to me that the office of President of the United States is responsible to have the best people possible in all jobs. And all he's doing, in my opinion, is trying to put the very best person there is available, possible, to be the director of the FBI. And I think that's what he's doing at this time.
Some of the criticism has been pretty rough. I think we had Connecticut Senator Democrat Richard Blumenthal, you know, raising all kinds
of
hell.
Well, wouldn't you expect the Democrats to bitch about it?
Of course.
Well, so let's forget about that. We've got a guy here that's very tough, very smart, and he loves America.
Mm-hmm.
And he loves American people. And he wants to do everything he can to help America become as strong and as tough as we have been in the past. You know, let's look at the last administration for just a minute.
Okay.
That last administration played more golf than it did working for the American public.
Mm-hmm.
That was one thing. That past administration left four American men to die in that Benghazi situation. And it goes on and on and on with things like that. And I'll guarantee you one thing, there isn't going to be that kind of bullshit in a Donald Trump administration.
No, there's not. And I like the way you put that, Coach. The president also likes to talk about winning. And he wants to win in Afghanistan. He wants to win on the border. And he wants to win for Americans. You're all about winning.
Well, I think that's interpreted by saying, very simply, that he wants us to win. He wants us to be first class. He wants us to be at the top of the hump. And I think that when we talk about winning, we're talking about those things that are necessary to make America, as it has been over many years, the greatest country in the world. And that's what he means by winning.
So the president just needs to keep beating the Democrats and winning internationally and in the economy, and I think just let everything fall off his back.
Let's forget about politics for just a minute. You know, when I first introduced Mr. Trump, he asked me to introduce him in Indiana, which I was happy to do. And I said there were two things that I didn't care about before I introduced Mr. Trump. Number one, I don't give a damn about the Democrats. And number two, I don't give a damn about the Republicans. But I really care about America.
Yeah.
And I think the best people possible for the various jobs that our country requires, first and foremost of what we require is a president of the United States who loves this country. Let's forget about politics. You know, what's best for America? The hell with the Democrats and the hell with the Republicans. Damn it, let's do what's best for America.
Well, I know the president is very proud to have a supporter as articulate as you, Coach. Thanks again.